Verhalten sich die inneren beschichteten Velux-Scheibe, wenn man es in Schwefelsäure leckt. Da bildet sich hier innen, da geht dieser ganze Metallfilm ab. Und dieser Metallfilm ist wahnsinnig schlecht für mich, weil das ein Leiter ist. Man sieht jetzt auch, wie der quasi silberhaltig ist. Der würde immer einen Kurzschluss bieten. Und die Säure nimmt quasi, reagiert mit dem Metall in diesem Fall. Shows how to get rid of the metallic isolation sheet in a Velux roof window. So what I do now, I've cut a roof window into two pieces. This is the outer part, which is a security glass. You can't cut security glass. And from the inner part, I have made some small pieces. When you look at those pieces, you will see that here there's a layer on there. This is all already dipped in natrium oxide. I don't know, the NaOH. The Americans have a different word for it. So okay, and sodium. Lauge. And as you see, there's this this shield inside. And what happens now, if I take, this is a metallic shield, if I take it in this sulfuric acid, which is very aggressive, then you will see that there's a small film built in there. I may take out this fuse. This is water. I'm rinsing it in water. And now here on the top, you see, it's like the previous way how to create photos. And now I take a sponge. From there now you see there this small layer gets rid of. And there's also one on this point, you see it also there. Wait some seconds in there. Now I take the sponge and you see the layer will be get rid of. And the acid reacts with the metallic molecules and creates a salt. A metal salt. Wait some seconds. And be careful with this. This is chemicals. So this was the big show. I'm cleaning all those screens. Dann sieht man schon, wie ihr seht, es changed the color as soon as you
get contact.
Gonna get it trying, and now we have clear glass. So it's called float glass, simple float glass, but without any isolation layer for thermic.